sparks as fast as the most reliable 5G network. And by DraftKings, the best place to get in on the MLB action with daily fantasy, sports betting, and free-to-play pools. All postseason, customers can play in free late inning pools for a swing at over $50,000. Use promo code HEAT to sign up.
It's a beautiful afternoon in Atlanta as we get ready for game three. But before we get it started, let's check in with Matt Weiner.
Don, as you know, baseball is all about routine. It's sacred for these guys. And hours before the game, the Braves star infield engages in a routine unlike just about any other team. They get out here with Ron Washington for early fielding drills with Wash and his unusual set of tools. The indefatigable 69-year-old peppers his charges with close-range one-hoppers to help them learn to attack hot shots headed their way. Says a lot of young players these days like to learn by video from the comfort of the clubhouse, but there's no substitute for doing it on the field. He also says there's buy-in because the guys see the results. Ozzie Albies told me it's all because of Wash they get this work in, but it's also become about accountability to each other. And Don, it's hard to argue with the results.
Absolutely. That infield right now for the Atlanta Braves might be the best infield in the major leagues, both defensively and offensively. It is a great group. Let's check out the starting lineup for the visiting Milwaukee Brewers coming in. They split at home in the first two games. Holden Walton leads it off at second base with Willie Adames at shortstop. Christian Yelich in left. Abisiel Garcia in right with Raul Teles at first base. Luis Urias at third base. Omar Narvaez back doing the catching dunning. Seventh with Lorenzo Cain in center. On the eighth spot, it is Freddy Peralta batting ninth doing the pitching for the Brewers. Well, on the mound today, the Atlanta Braves is Ian Anderson.
Yeah, the big righty. A lot of postseason experience last year. This season, 24 starts. Faced this Brewers team back on May 15th. Six innings, two hits, and an earned run. Had a no-hitter through six innings that day. He's going to need that changeup, though, today to be on point. He's going to throw a four-seam over the top, and that changeup comes out of the same spot. One pitch you see, though, that kind of is a wild card to me, is that curveball down on the bottom. Brewers have had trouble with the curveball the first two games of the series. See if Anderson goes to that a little more. And catching him today for Brian Snicker, not much change in this lineup. Travis Darno behind the plate, catching for the third straight game. Going around, Austin Riley, Dansby Swanson, Ozzie Albies, and of course, Freddie Freeman. And in the outfield, Eddie Rosario, Adam Duvall, and Jorge Soler gets starting right.
Sun splash, Truist Park. It is a warm day today, but a beautiful day as we get the first game of the day underway in the division series. Going to be a great day of baseball coming up.
It's going to be beautiful. You love it. 1-1 series, big swing game. And something to keep an eye on, Ian Anderson, as good as he's been this year, the first inning, Don, has given him troubles at times. Pitches to a 6-3-8 in the first inning. As you see, after that, 2.93, averages over 21 pitches in that first inning. Imperative for him, for this Atlanta Braves team, to get off to a good start.
So here we go. Colt Wong making his way to play.